believe MBS is sincere in wanting to normalize with Israel?
Yes.
Are you optimistic that the normalization between Saudi Arabia and Israel is still possible?
And I think we're at a point where the necessary agreements between the United States and Saudi Arabia are very well within reach. But then the question will be, if those agreements are able to be concluded, it still requires Israel to do certain things in order to proceed with normalization.
I've heard this.